might run this game next. But my save file that was like further, like, in terms of higher level and more items, was on my Wii. So I'm gonna order, like, AV cables or SDA cables on my Wii. 1839? That's not bad. How long do you think it'll take to, for you to get sub 1 hour? Yeah, that's not bad. Oh, I'm dead. That's what happened. Good thing dying doesn't matter in this game. Maybe it's closer than we think. Is there just strats you're not using, or what's going on with that, or RNG? More inviting to speedrun this game is that once, you know, there's like an arrow guiding you. There's a mini-map. World War Skip. I remember it took you like 20 minutes to get World War Skip when I saw you play it the first time. Simulator, kind of. Oh, for real? I'm not even supposed to go this way. Shit, I missed an item. I don't know what I was thinking. I was going the direction of the flag, and it didn't matter. Why? Because he gives you all the tips. Just the tip. That's true. Saw your thing about your new headset. Nah, it's not on Steam. It's on the Wii, which I'm sure you could, like, download and stuff. In the Vita. I'm surprised you're awake. I think you usually work early. Oh, one more. and a really beautiful game. I mean, combat's not super amazing, it's kind of, like, simple. There's only one button. Oh, we're gonna enter the boss area soon. Stupid pheasant. The worst enemy battles that lock you in is the pheasant. There you go, got him. You do have to work early. I'm glad I didn't. I think I have to work at 5. I don't remember. It's definitely not in the afternoon. Hiyo Shingon Range School, Mount Kango, Yamato. The only problem with long blades is they're really slow. There we go. There we Seika Masamura. Shade Wisp. another weapon. Oh, 50-52, I need Zigzag patterns to levels to be really a strong level design.